Beastie Boy Drama. You know it's Beastie Boy Drama. I said it's Beastie Boy Drama. Cause there's no one hotter than Beastie Boy.
What's going on out there, YouTube? It's your host, Beastie Boy Drummer. Welcome back to another episode, Scrap Mechanic. And has been an update, and I think the update was mainly for like mods and making mods more accessible. I had downloaded some mods for the game before I even started recording these series here. I never put them in because I didn't want to go through the trouble like having to put them in because it was a little bit difficult. And then after this update, I started up this game here, and it popped up right on the main screen, like what mods, like it already recognized my mods that I had, and it said that I want to enable them. I was like, yeah, sure, I guess it's up. So now, I do have a lot of mods inside of here now, like a lot of extra material. I had to, when I spawned in my world, it spawned me like somewhere clear out the way, so I had to make me a vehicle and travel around. I didn't know if it erased all my stuff or not since it updated, but I actually found my same place here, and I just started messing around when I was off camera here a little bit, parked my house on top of my garage. And this is that's the vehicle I made right there, just to ride over here, just to find this place. It was so hard to get those two things up here. It was crazy. I just built like a little ramp back here or something. I thought it would be so easy. I'm like, oh, it's a pretty cool ramp. I could just drive right up there. Nope, didn't happen. Oh, this suck right here was crazy to use. This is my new ride right here to build. You see how big these wheels are? That's mod. That's the mod. See, I cleared out my inventory just because I want to go through some stuff with y'all to see all the mods that I do have now. I don't know if I'm going to be building anything officially on this episode right here, but I will be showing off a lot of different stuff though. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what I have new, what's not new. I don't know for sure. Paintable glass block, maybe that's new. But we have like a lot of different stuff here. Ultra light flat block, light flat block, medium, a whole lot of different stuff. I forgot I even had all these mods. Invisible block, man. Mirror block is awesome. Bling block, give me like a gold ride. And oh, I haven't even seen this one. Gaming grid, luxury block. I think we got same old stuff here. We're gonna have some new ones somewhere. This is same old stuff. Same old. I think right here. No. These been here. Bathtub been here also. Ring Baron. I think this is different. Invisible Baron. Yep. This is new stuff here. Cause I just got this one pack that was like complete mod pack. It was just like a whole bunch of different stuff inside of it. Mini suspension long, mini suspension short. Nice. I might just start using some of this stuff. Lifted suspension. Got new seats. This is a drivable seat right here. I guess it's drivable seat without a wheel, without a steering wheel. Drivable saddle. Toilet drivable seat. Drivable bathtub. It going all out. I like the motorcycle seat. I want to make me a motorcycle. Or a trike or something like that. Looks awesome, man. Look at the way, look, this is like a, you can't see the highlight up here, but the way that he's up here sitting, I guess he would be sitting like that. That'd be awesome. Be a lot of different seat though. Invisible driver seat, visible, yeah, cool. Standing driver seat, wow. Jetpack seat, what? This thing is crazy. Look all the different engines I got now. Gas engine 3-wide. Gas engine level 2, level 3. Why'd I want a gas engine faster than the gas engine I already got? That gas engine is already fast. Look at these ones. Look at the speed. God mode. Oh my, we gotta build a ride with this right here. I bet that would be so fast. That's the electric engines right here. And we have the new thrusters. Oh man, it's gonna be crazy. I got a lot of new stuff. A lot of stuff I haven't even mess with though. Got a throttle level switch now. I don't even know how that works. We had to test it out though, see what it do. Door handle switch. Oh, I would like to use that. Hopefully that'll work on both sides of the door. That'd be awesome. Power switch, what? Hit the rock button too. Oh, look at all kinds of stuff, man. I've never been good with all this stuff. Nice lights. Oh, we got some new lights. That's pretty cool. I had to put some spotlights on my place out here or something. But yeah, it's just a lot more stuff. This is, I would say, most stuff here. And I got a lot. I got this tire pack. I think these might be some new boxes and stuff. All these new tires. Look at these rims. I gotta even call these rims on it right now. Right there. Some stuff here. Some different stuff. Some windshields now. I'm gonna have to go around and mess around with all this stuff though. We got vlogs. I found them bigger tires. I'm here. Here's all the bigger tires. Here's different size tires. Yeah, they got some tires that's like totally big. Now, the tires I had, man, they're not the biggest tires, but they got some tires that's like this 19 by. I think it's something. It's just retarded. It is retarded. Is that the biggest one? 19 by 9, yeah. I think the one I use is just 9x4, even 7. I forget which one it was. It was one of those y'all using. It's just retarded, dude. It's like, what? I know, I'm gonna see what this bling block looks like, man. Just messing around. I'm not gonna actually do that right here, though, just. I wanna see how big this tire is. Maybe let's just go one. That big a shot is. Look at that, not even high enough. We gotta go up higher. It's retarded. Can't tell me that ain't retarded. Why don't you wanna drive something with tires that big? Dang, yeah. Well, you can make a monster truck though. That's what I should make. Just try to make a monster truck trip. Dang, it's so big and retarded. Let me see how much we need though, just to put another wheel up here. We had to go way back. 1 foot there. Yeah, it would. That's it right there. That's it right there. I don't even know how you would get up here. Ladder or something. That ain't gonna work. That'd be cool though to make something that big though. Man, maybe that should be my new project or something. Man. Making a monster truck. A blinged out monster truck. That'd be cool. Big shocks on it. That sucker is, it's gonna be sitting up high too. So high. I just want to try out some stuff right quick first. I don't really want to build nothing on here. I just want to try out some stuff. Did I erase that? No. What? I'm trying to do it. Oops. Game don't like me sometimes. Oh, I kept highlighting the actual thing right here. Let's get some stuff right quick. Let's get rid of these things. Should I use the blinged out? I think we use the blinged out in something. Just a little white block. How is this always named? Ooh, shiny. I like the description. I don't know if I think the air block is going to be good. What not? Is these new bearings though? That's a ring bearing. It's just, let's try these new bearings though. And I want to try one of these seats that's like a motorcycle seat. Still is down here somewhere. Let's try out this god engine. It's going to be retarded. Damn. Should I put some shocks on this thing though? I kinda wanna try them out though. Let's see what it'd be like. some reason, I always like using these pipes. I think we need smaller pipes, though. I always use these bigger pipes right here. I think I still want to use them, too. They come in handy a lot. Maybe I'll come back and get something else. I need something. First off, let me see how big this CD is. Oh, that ain't big at all. Okay, okay. Trying to see what I'm working with here. Now I know I'm gonna have to put the bottom on it. I really could just put like one block underneath of that thing. Dang, that'd be crazy. That'd be all it really needs to sit on. We'll have to put the engine somewhere too now. Just so I can move this lift out the way a little bit. So I think I wanna yeah, it's gonna be off center. So I hate that though. Let's take sit the engine right underneath it. Like the way it looks, because it's all silly. That's how it's gonna have to be anyway, then. Gonna be all wobbly now. That's cool, though. What's up with these suspensions, though? I'm trying to check out these things, see what they look like. Can I put bearings on these, though? That's bare. That's way too big. I didn't know that was that big though. Can you erase it? Yeah, let's get rid of that. That's way too big right there. I didn't know that was gonna be that big though. That's invisible bare. That's cool. Yeah. How about try regular ones here? It's probably something blue, simple, not nothing that serious at all. I'm trying to just make something quick and simple right quick. I just want to test out this engine and this seat right here. I'll make it like a trike though. It's not going to be an actual motorcycle. Going to have two wheels in the front, one wheel in the back. That's my plan for it. Let's see how it works out. How big are these wheels though? Nice size wheels, like that, like that. But, I want this to stick out a little bit. I was just thinking right here how I'm gonna do it. Man, like too far. Too far. I want to get some shocks right here. Sit up pretty high though. I hate building something like that that sits up this high. I'm trying to think. my rides and be sitting up super high. So I'm gonna have to put a bearing right here so we can turn these suckers. Put the bearing right here to turn these wheels. Sit up super high though. Maybe I should get rid of the shocks. But I like shocks though. Yeah, the shocks is a lot. The shocks is really what makes the sit up so high. We can just go without shocks on this ride. I did want to test these out there, but maybe not today. Just go quick, straight to the point. Bam, bam. All right, now let's put these wheels up here. See, right there, it's going to be sitting a lot lower. I'm already liking the look of this already. I just wish it was centered. Could just cover it up a little bit. Make it look a little bit centered. It's just gonna stick out right here. But this side, you want me to see it. We gotta figure out how to do this back wheezy. Oh, I think I got an idea. Let's get rid of this now. It's still sitting up there. That's what's up. Oh, there you go. All right, let's see what we want to do. I think I'm just going to pit. I'm going to use a different pipe. I'm going to use that two-way one. Right there. Let's pit this over. We use these shocks. I don't think it's going to be big enough for a wheel, no way. I don't think it'll fit in there. No, I'm going to have to stretch it out a little bit. I got to see how far to stretch it out, though. That might be right. Bad right there. Now I could have made this a little bit different. I think I kind of look. I like the look with just the pipes back here. I like that look though. Let's take this off. Let's pick one of these in here. Baron, need that. Just one. That's a little simple little bike right there. Real simple. Now I could take some of this out though and make some gold. Like take these blocks right here out, just turn on it and go. But I kind of like the look of the pipe feel though. I kind of want to make the whole thing just out of pipes now. Instead of these blocks. Look at these. think I want to do something right here, but I know as soon as I take this block right here out, everything's gonna fall off the front. Cause I don't want that gold block in front now. Cause I want a block like this right here now. Don't fall. Dang it. Let's see if we can, see how good I am right quick with this wedge too. I can't even get down there to look at it. Yeah, there you go, I just had it. Where's that? There we go. Nice. This. Bam, we in there. A little bit, it's not bad. It's not the best looking thing though, but I just want to make something real quick. Just to get something going. Let's go connect some stuff now. Should I make this all wheel drive? Might as well. Since these the front ones, we gotta turn these around with, make sure these go the right way. This is not, and this one is not cool. Everything's rolling the right direction now, turn it the right way. Let's test it out. This gas is the god gas. And we're gonna turn it up one notch, see what it do. Test this thing out. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, I like the way he's chilling. Why is the screen turning like that? Oh, snap. Whoa. I do got these turned the right way, don't I? Hold on. Maybe I didn't. Let's check it. Make sure, though. This is rotating the right way. This is rotating the right way. This is rotating the right way. I don't know. Maybe engine might be too much. Let's turn it down. This is completely off. Let's turn it to one notch. See what we got. Oops. Got that. No. Oh no. This engine is retarded. No way you can be able to drive anything. It got to be something super heavy, not nothing this light. Cause I hit the gas, this sucker wanted to take off and start flying. Look at that, flip yourself back up. That's oh snap. Let's change this engine. This ain't happening. What did I look? I didn't even put it on there. Alright, engine number one. I think I'm just gonna go back to regular engines, cause this is way too light for any of these powerful engines. Cause this engine right here is probably way powerful enough to be pushing this thing. Let's go back to a regular engine. Dang it. Can I just sit this in here? I just work on it upside down. That's what we work. Nice. I can work on it upside down. Alright, this is supposed to be rolling. I think it's going the right way. Oh no, it's upside down. I can't see it now. That was wrong. Alright, good to go. Everything's right. Engine, we gas it up a little bit. This one should be a lot slower. Let's see what we got. I don't know what's up with the camera though. This thing is nice though.
snap.
I just wrote it. Dude, it's fast. I guess because it's so light. I thought that them gold blocks would make it a little bit heavier. Guess not. Guess not. Maybe because the engine is offset, though. Maybe that's why it's pulling. I'm thinking. Let me hop off this thing. We're gonna make it a little bit more even. See a gold block that was missing right there. Dang, I wish I could get a smaller engine though. Hold on, I got an idea. Hold on. Well, did we have a wider engine somewhere? I thought I seen. Yeah, this is a gas engine that's 3 wide. Let's try this sucker out. Take this back over here, I designated earlier real quick. Excuse me. Now, I hate that I'm gonna have to I just want to stretch it all the way out just so this will go in a different spot. So I can mess around with this engine. So my lift will go in a different spot. Yeah, see the lift is on the tire now. Alright, get rid of this. And this end is. Hopefully this engine fits in here now. Cool. Nice. That's the type of engine we need. Let's put some more gold around this thing. I'm gonna gold it out. I'm putting more weight on it. Now, that might have been a bad idea because I probably won't be able to turn now. I'm gonna have to sit the wheels out a little bit further. So we gotta make some changes to it because I'm gonna gold this whole bottom out. At least you won't be able to see it. Get in it. You can see it right here that we should just we're just going all out with the go. This is how we roll, son. Don't ask me what this is. Sucker looks retarded now. Alright, we're gonna stick these wheels out a little bit further. Let's take this off. Take this off. Get that whale tube back again. I still want to put some shocks on this thing, man. Can I get that? Try this one. There we go. There we go. Does that not work? Going here to here, that should work, right? Should we have to rotate it? Right there. How they doing? Should work. Let's go, yeah, we gotta go here. How can I put it on the front though, but like don't understand it. This should work all day. What's holding it back? we just make a new one. It's cool, it's cool. Hey, Trevor. had to remember what I was doing for a second, like where to pick the bearings in and stuff. Now this thing should be able to turn cool, cool. This is really a glue block. Like, I'm about to just go to all that all the way back here too. Not even gonna hold it, made to see this back wheel. I'm just gonna be just a riding gold block. It's gonna be heavy now though, I'll tell you that much. Let me know if y'all think this looks stupid. Probably do. Going all out, dude. I'm covering this whole thing up. Whole back wheel will be gold. You see the bottom of it, but it's just like a riding gold block. That's all. Oh yeah.
Darn it.
All right, that's connected too. This is gonna be the last thing I'm doing here. Hopefully, something works a little bit. Onto this new engine here. Make sure everything's rotating right. This is not heavy though. There we go. Alright, yeah, I switched those two up already. Let's connect this engine to the seat. We should be good to go. Let's set this out a little bit. Let's make this at, got a lot of gold on there. Let's see if we'll do it for just three. Oh, look retarded there. It did look cool at first. It's something up with the wheels or something. It's making the camera freak out though. Like, the camera's getting retarded on me. Yeah, it drives better. It's not what I was wanting though. It's just. I'm like keeping this thing at all. Y'all may not see this on the next video. I don't know. I tell you what, if this thing can make it up that ramp, I would keep this thing, whatever it is. Which I doubt if it can make it up better. That's, I don't know how I'm gonna make something get up that ramp. That's stuff so hard to get up that ramp. I was like, what? I think because it's so steep, man.
I can't even see.
Look at that. I knew this thing wasn't gonna make it. You ain't gonna make it cut. Nope. Alright, y'all. I do thank you for tuning in. Before I get off here, though, I do want to show this ride a little bit, though. This is something I made with a big wheel on it. Just like a little. History to point, yeah. Like, the wheels in the back turn, the wheels in the front turn, just depends on which way this thing is rocking. The only wheels that actually ran by the motor is these two big wheels here. But it moves though. So you gotta be leaning on which, you see how it's rocking back and forth? You gotta be leaning on one of these wheels to turn though. And this thing is so hard to get up here too. Easy to get down there. Yeah, this is right here though. It's pretty cool little ride there. I think I got my I had the engine turned up a little bit though. I had to have a little power to get up that thing right there. That's one thing I like about this though. Like I won't do it though. Whoa, that's crazy. Yeah, dang, it's straight slow me. But this ride right here, like usually, like if it flips over, I can get it to flip back over like easily. I never had to flip from the side like that right there before though. Yeah, this is a pretty cool ride. It's not bad. Hold on, let me turn my engine back down. I had it turned up just to get up that thing. I think I had it right about right here. Like normally. Maybe a little bit faster. But I mean, this is a cool little ride, dude. I rode all around this place right here, just looked back from my area though, and I found it. Yeah, it's a little bit too slow right here. But I mean, this is all right, ride, though. Just want to show this off for a minute. Alright, it's an extra long video. Do thank you for tuning in. It's been your host, Speech with Drummer. I will catch y'all on the next one. Check them out.
Name look.
Get it. Go.